Hey guys, welcome back. The story continues.
Attention, attention. I want to thank everyone that came out tonight in support of superheroes. Leaders from more than 100 of the world's top countries have agreed to make superheroes legal.
Oh, they're having a party.
We'll gather superheroes and leaders from all over the planet on our boat, the Everjust, for a televised signing ceremony at sea. Oh, well, when in Rome.
Okay, good. Here's the thing. See, that's the current readout.
There!
Okay, come out. Num Num Cookie.
Yay!
Jack-Jack!
I don't know what Cody's barking at.
You startled me.
Sorry, I noticed you slip away. You seemed preoccupied. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just needed a breather.
Sure. Fancy stretching your legs? Oh, I mean, sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's fine, Void. And that would be great. Come on. Actually, I haven't seen much of this place. You want to go look around?
Absolutely.
Sorry, ladies, can't let you in. They got a little, invite happy, you see? We're at full capacity.
Just tell Wynn that Elastigirl and Void are...
Look, I ain't from around here, so name dropping won't work on me. On your way.
Come on, Void. We'll find a way to distract him and get back in. We've got to distract that doorman with something so we can get inside. See anything we can build with?
Whoops. Voids can generate particles to teleport to new areas. Okay, good.
My portals! Sometimes I forget I can use them for stuff like this. You know, sneaky, mission-y stuff.
cool. Yep, that'll distract them.
Here we go. So what are we gonna build?
Let's find out. Okay.
Cake! Oh, how can I resist such
I like cake.
Spongy dessert.
House party.
Interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Boyd, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
One of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it?
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Huh? Hello?
Elastigirl's in trouble.
She says the phone.
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh?
You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Want to put up a fight, huh? Fine. But you will come with us.
Lucius, Jack-Jack's still in his room!
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
This may be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one.
Yeah.
Ha ha! Shocking!
This house is full of secret compartments. There has to be another switch somewhere.
this to the Avos.
Uh-oh. My heart's up, fool.
Let's get this party started. Violet, would you do the honors?
There's no one.
Come on, let's get Jack-Jack and get out of here.
I'm freak.
Thank you. I think we'll find out soon enough.
Oh my God.
All right, let's see what else this house can do.
She's got to collect pieces, but don't know where else she's got to get them from. Oh, yeah. There we go. There we go.
Thank you.
Bobo-cool. Of course, it's a giant hamster wheel over here, so... Not you, get out! Go.
Then let's see how he likes the round sound.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But shh, don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right. Time to get my baby brother back.
You kids keep it down. I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack Tech away from this.
Oh, no.
Gotcha. But be quick before more of these guys find a way in.
You're coming with us. Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep. Coming with us, yes you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
be. Okay, so she's invisible. She can't do computers, brilliant. Right, let's see. Two again. Never mind. I got true super though.
Good news and bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how. Helen!
Oh great, now the boat path seems strange.
We gotta get to my car!
Nice one, Dash.
Oh, excuse me. The shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now. I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Brick. Brick. Strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes, Brick. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad's Incredibule with the remote.
One thing. Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
Here comes Brick! Too slow!
I will crush you! Crush our style!
Right.
The Incredibule must be taking the scenic route.
Yeah, that's putting it mildly.
We need to get this guy down to our level.
What about Jack-Jack? He has lasers, right?
Us crush together.
Kind
of brick.
Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now?
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
Stop the wiggly. You ready for brick?
I am carried like a little baby. But crush like a donut.
Oh, he's building up again.
Why you try to escape? It's inevitable you come with us.
My dash is quicker. Baby Jack Jack. Yes, finally. Are we going to build against him? Okay. Arcade machine, nice one.
So awesome. I want to play.
The car's chasing him, that's so cool.
Incredible escape!
Oh, he's hypnotized. Guys, that is the end of chapter 7. Or chapter 5, sorry. How's party? We got True Super, which is great. Void. We got that sign. Okay guys, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit that like button down below. And because it helps me out loads. And I'll see you all again next time. Bye for now.